Ask me how much money I have.
How much money do you have?
It's none of your fucking business. I care for you to stay out of my personal affairs. Thank you. Tell her what's up.
Can she get a picture of you holding this against you?
It's fuck away from me with pink phone, man.
Yeah. It's called the Pink Phone Club.
What?
She goes worldwide with this and has people hold it up to their ears.
That might be the gayest thing I've ever seen in my life.
Pink phone.
It's my pink own phone. Personal pink phone club.
Well, you
sorry.
Ought to hold
I'm
it
sorry.
And not give it to fucking Jerry over here.
That's funny.
Am I a fellow comedian now? Where's my car? Yeah, Jesus yeah. Christ.
That was gross.
When you guys give me a ride home? I got a nice house in Malibu. I don't live there, but...
Yeah, Malibu is too far to drive.
Really, you can't do it.
What are you up to?
He should do the interview.
Yeah, let me do the interview.
Kid, what do you think about all of these mistresses getting famous from sleeping with celebrities? That's all it takes.
Jesus, man, that's a tough question. I don't know. I don't have anything funny to say to that.
No opinion.
This is not interesting to readers, by the way.
Hey, do you have any favorite reality shows you watch? Are you into reality TV?
No.
No?
I didn't say that. I don't hate anybody, but I don't believe in open.
Are you glad that she's going off the air?
I don't know her well enough to miss her if she were gone.
All right, thank you.